I was feeling kinda down and like nobody really cared. So I crawled under the covers where I could say my prayers. I said, God, if you love me, why don't you show a sign? I fell asleep soon after and this dream came to my mind. I found myself in the great beyond in a great big house, and the house was God's, and he took me by the hand and led me to his kitchen. And taped up to this giant fridge were pictures of me as a kid, and every drawing that I ever did was with him. Well, there's no higher high, no feeling greater than seeing yourself on God's refrigerator. Well, I had no idea that God saw me as his child, or that he was thinking of me so dearly all the while. But there I was up on that door for all the world to see. I was precious to him and he thought the world of me. There I was in the great beyond in a great big house, and the house was God's, and he took me by the hand and led me to his kitchen. Taped up to this giant fridge were pictures of me as a kid, and every drawing that I ever did was with him. Well, there's no higher high, no feeling greater than seeing yourself on God's refrigerator. Myself in the great beyond in a great big house, and the house was God's, and he took me by the hand and led me to his kitchen. And taped up to this giant fridge were pictures of me as a kid, and every drawing that I ever did was with him. Well, there's no higher high, no feeling greater than seeing yourself on God's refrigerator. You ever feel forgotten and blue? Well, I saw pictures of you up there too.